What went on there?
It was just miscommunication between me and my agent. Couldn't set up a workout. The day that they were supposed to come in, I wasn't aware and wasn't prepared. Right. So I wasn't going to work out, and I'm not prepared.
Well, that was the day they were flying.
There wasn't anything about them having too many guys in here? At your
I'm not threatened by anybody, ever. I welcome competition.
So was there anything wrong about the Celtic situation then, or was
no,
it just
literally just miscommunication?
Did they try to get you back in afterward at all?
No. After, no, they didn't.
Did you have any indication? I mean, you know, they've said they liked Tatum from the start. I mean, did you get an indication that that's where they were going to go?
I had no idea. I honestly felt like draft night, I could have went anywhere from 1 to 5. So I really didn't know. I just came in with a clear mindset, not knowing where I was going to go, but just knowing that I was going to make the best of whatever situation I was presented with.
This situation seems to be working pretty well for me.
Yeah, I love it here in Phoenix. I love my teammates. We could be doing a lot better, but you know, we're young, we got a lot to learn, and we got a lot of room to grow.
Thanks, Josh.
Cool.
Thank you very much.
Pleasure meeting you. Thank you.